जी,
अभी को मेन इवेंट और मेन इवेंट बाकी है, लेकिन जो हमें एक्शन अभी तक देखने को मिली है उसका कोई जवाब नहीं है।
Manan, the next bout is a lightweight championship. Sorry, not the championship. We had to introduce championship. It's a lightweight bout. We've got Anshul Jubilee taking on Shrikant Shekhar. In fact, let's go to Jared.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the King of Lions, Anshul Jubilee.
श्रीकांत शेखर नहीं अंशुल सॉरी अंशुल जुबली आ रहे हैं केज की तरफ। राहुल, इस फाइटर के बारे में प्लीज हमारे व्यूअर्स को बताइए, हु इज ही, व्हाट इज हिज स्ट्रेंथ, व्हाट कैन वी एक्सपेक्ट टू सी इन द केज टुनाइट?
Manan, डोंट बी अंशुल नाइटमेयर बाय कॉलिंग हिम श्रीकांत शेखर। वी गॉट अंशुल जुबली, एन एक्सीलेंट गाय। Manan, हैव यू हर्ड अबाउट द यिन यांग थ्योरी? Well, before that, let's look at the keys to victory. He's unbeaten so far in his amateur and pro record. He's got an all-round game, and he's very top-heavy when it comes to the ground. We've seen it happening against Amit Raj, against Sanjeet, and in the last bout, he knocked out his opponent.
So yeah, once he gets that position, Rahul, once he's on the mount, then he's very, very dangerous. You don't want to be in that position with Anshul Jubilee. That you're on the ground and he's sitting on your chest raining down punches on you. That's the one thing you do not want to do with Anshul Jubilee.
Manan, Anshul comes from one of the India's best MMA gym, that is Cross Train. And he's been training jiu-jitsu as well as striking under his coach Siddharth Singh, who needs no introduction. Now, Manan, this bout is actually a resume spoiler. Let's see if Anshul can today spoil Shrikant's resume.
And his opponent making his way to the cage, Captain Crazy, Shrikant Shekhar.
Rahul, here comes Shrikant, Captain Crazy Shekhar. Ye banda bahut hi interesting banda hai. He lives like a monk. Rahul, I had called him before this fight and I asked him, what's going on? How are you preparing for it? You know what he told me, Rahul? He said, I don't care. I'm in my own zone. I'm doing my own training. After this fight is over, I'm going to take the money and buy a new computer for myself. He was talking about buying new computers. He was hardly bothered that he's fighting Anshul Jubilee. So when I asked him, what do you think about Anshul Jubilee? You know, he's got all this wave and this momentum going on for him. He said, I don't see that.
Manan,
I don't recognize
Manan,
that.
We will come to it. Let's look at the key to victory of Shrikant Shekhar. He's a submission expert. We saw it happening. He submitted Rajinder. He submitted Jason. He sets up early takedowns. We've seen it happening. And he's a vicious counter striker. But here, this gentleman has not been able to put up any striking at display because he's been ending all his fights via submission.
Yeah, Rahul, and you know, a lot of people have looked at the co-main event and they have said that the co-main event is actually as good, if not better, than the main event. I mean, these two fighters, it's like Clash of the Titans, Rahul.
Well, yes, there's a lot of bad blood between both of them, which I don't know who started, but there's a lot of bad blood. Let's look at the tail of the tape. Anshul hailing from Uttarkashi in Uttarakhand, 26 years of age, height 183 centimeters, weighing 71 kgs. And we have got Shrikant Shekhar hailing out of Orissa, 29 years of age, weight 70 kgs and 400 grams.
Ladies and gentlemen, MFN5 brings to you the co-main event of the evening. First, we introduce the blue corner. He stands at 183 centimeters and weighed in at 71 kilograms, hailing from Uttarakhand, the King of Lions, Anshul Jubilee! And his opponent fighting out of the red corner. He stands at 178 centimeters and weighed in at 70.4 kilograms, fighting out of Odisha, Captain Crazy Srikant Sarkar! Well, ladies and gentlemen, as the action begins, the referee for the fight, Daniel Lysak.
Fighters in. Fighters, come on in. All right. You're both here to do what you do best. Make sure that this is a good, clean fight. Obey my commands at all times. If you want, touch gloves. If not, step back. All right, step back.
Manan, did you see that happening?
Step back to karna hi nahi hai, Rahul. Step back to hamari dictionary mein hai hi nahi. Hamari dictionary mein sirf step forward hai.
But you know what? These guys have to behave inside the cage because we've got the daddy of Indian MMA as the referee.
Absolutely. The third man in the cage is a legend, Daniel Lysak.
And the action begins.
Leg kicks, Srikant ki taraf se, punches, Anshul ki side se.
Well, Manan, this is actually a rival.
Ek aur leg kick.
This is going to be a resume spoiler.
Good punches from Anshul. So two of them landed.
Another leg kick. Nice kicks.
But Srikant ko koi farak nahi pada hai un punches se. He's gone straight back to his leg kicks. Bahut acha. Are, nice body shot. Unpredictable.
Manan, look at Anshul. The way Anshul
and they are in the clinch
punches.
Now. Srikant's against the cage. Anshul is going to definitely try and take him down from here. Srikant is doing a good job so far of defending it.
Manan, besides both of them, even their clubs, ICSA, Indian Combat Sports Academy in Cross Train have been battling for the best fight team and the fight club in the country. This is a game of domination. Let's see who gets it.
Wow! And Anshul takes Srikant down. Ab yahan pe dekhte hain ki Srikant ki grappling skills kya kaam karke dikhati hain Anshul ki against. Srikant needs to out grapple Anshul or at least match his grappling skills here if he wants to win this fight.
Both these fighters come from ace fighting camps. They've invested a lot of blood and sweat before this fight. Let's see if Anshul spoils Srikant's resume tonight or Srikant steals away all that Anshul has been riding on like Vlad the Impaler.
Absolutely, Rahul. They have both been talking about this. Anshul has been saying, you know, once I defeat Srikant, then I have established myself. Then I am king of lions and it's my era. Srikant has been saying, I'm going to put an end to all of this. I'm going to end this wave of Anshul Jubilee and I'm going to show everybody that he's nobody. So there's a lot riding here.
Manan, there's a lot at stake. There's a lot at stake. In fact, somebody was showing me there are posters being put up in entire Bhubaneswar wherein people have put Srikant and Anshul's fight on the posters. A lot of prayers behind them. Their families are praying. Their entire city and the states are praying.
And Anshul takes him down again. Srikant ने बहुत अच्छा काम किया था राहुल बीच में अपने आप को डिफेंड करके ऊपर खड़े होने का और अंशुल ने टाइम वेस्ट नहीं किया फटाफट दोबारा एक और टेकडाउन ले लिया. वाओ, श्रीकांत इज लैंडिंग एल्बोज नीचे से बहुत बढ़िया. श्रीकांत के कॉर्नर कह रहे हैं वन मोर. And now Anshul lands some punches. Srikant gets up again. Anshul throws a knee on the way up. Some punches from Anshul there. Nice left hook and right. Wow.
Oh!
Srikant threw an uppercut. I don't know if it landed, but that was a nice attempt.
That was a nice sprawler as well.
This time Srikant is looking for the takedown. Surprising.
Wow.
Anshul turns him around and this is a bad position for Srikant. Anshul has
Anshul
the side mount here.
Anshul is in side control.
Srikant is breathing over there. He's put a lot of effort in this round. Let's go. Let's
you know,
go.
This is why
Let's
I say
go.
That
no, 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 no.
athletes
open
should go and learn jiu-jitsu. Both of them are absolutely good with their jiu-jitsu on the mats, as well as in the cage.
Rahul, I'm happy to hear that finally your thirst for jiu-jitsu has been quenched, bro.
Well,
I'm glad. I'm glad.
You know, thirst for jiu-jitsu will never quench.
Rahul Chhabra has been wanting to see better jiu-jitsu from the fighters, and finally he's getting to see it.
Well, yes, both the fighters in the north-south position trying to breathe. We've got 1.5 more minutes to go in round one.
You know what I just heard Srikant's corner saying?
Did you look
Oh. Anshul is trying to lock a Kimura. Anshul is attempting to lock a Kimura. My goodness, if he gets this, and he's absolutely technical. He's got his legs hiding Shrikant's face. Shrikant is trying to defend it. I think he's got the...
Oh man, this is getting deep.
This is going to be deadly.
We have 1 minute on the clock, Rahul. This is getting deep.
60 more seconds. If Anshul gets a Kimura here, this is game over.
Anshul, Shrikant is doing a good job so far of defending it, but this is very, very risky, very dangerous. This could potentially be the end of this fight.
I think this may potentially... Oh, my goodness. Whoa, that's the jiu-jitsu I'm talking about.
Is he out of there or does he still have it? He's transitioned into a different kind of lock, I think. Now it's back to Kimura again. In between, he transitioned into a straight arm bar.
We can hear both the clubs shouting so far. So far, we have seen a dominant jiu-jitsu game by Anshul, which is amazing. 25-4 seconds.
Aur dono fighters ab khade ho gaye, Rahul.
Excellent matchup. This is supposed to be the main event, and it's absolutely lit. This is
bahut badhiya punch. Bahut badhiya punch Shrikant ki taraf
se. 10 more seconds to go.
This line down. Dog fight, I told you. It's a dog fight. Okay.
एक और पंच लेफ्ट हुक लैंड किया श्रीकांत का वहां पे और पहला राउंड खत्म. वाओ क्या खतरनाक फाइट थी.
एक्सीलेंट एक्सीलेंट
राहुल व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से अबाउट द कमबैक दैट श्रीकांत शोड अस देयर.
ऑनेस्टली आई वाज टेलिंग यू अबाउट the yin yang theory which you've seen. I'm sure you know what yin yang is,
of course.
So Anshul is like yin yang inside the cage. He's a devil.
Look at this, Rahul. The fight went to the ground. And we'll see that position when Shrikant almost had the Kimura. Anshul almost had the Kimura. But Shrikant survived that.
Well, yes, Shrikant has taken a bit of beating as well. Let's look at the highlights. That's the sprawl by Anshul. Excellent. That was technical. Now, this is the position where he tries to lock the Kimura.
Now, here, in look, this position, Rahul.
Exactly. He's in the north-south position.
And look at this flip, the way he saved himself, the way he saved himself. Wow, beautiful. What would you say about Shrikant's defense in that situation, Rahul?
Well, we are yet to see it, but I'm just hoping that these guys put up a fight which is so lit that it should enlighten and, sorry, it should delight every fight.
And enlighten as well, because this is education. This is education.
Yes, enlighten people to learn more jiu-jitsu. Now these guys are going in. Some hard leather being thrown. I think they're all in.
Anshul is doing a good job with those jabs.
Look at the way these guys are eating punches.
Hard kick.
Punches, kicks. Could have that
bomb.
Movement by Shrikant.
Bomb.
Oh. Manan, Anshul has put up an excellent strength and conditioning, wrestling as well as boxing camp before this bout. And we can see it in display.
For sure, Rahul, he's been landing a very good jab. And once you eat 10-15 of those jabs, it starts to take a toll on you.
Let's see if Captain Crazy makes this bout crazy with some excellent striking as well as ground game. But right now we see that Anshul is highly technical. He's trying to take the mount. He's trying to take a strong high mount. And then probably he will land strikes. He's still landing strikes.
ये जो position है राहुल, ये अंशुल का घर है. I think Anshul इस position में सबसे ज़्यादा comfortable है.
Well, yes, Anshul can live in this position for a lifetime.
This is where he wants the fight to be.
For sure. So far, Anshul has put up an excellent striking as well as jiu-jitsu clinic against Shrikant. Let's see who wins this bout. What are your predictions?
अभी तक तो राहुल मेरे को अंशुल ज़्यादा डोमिनेट करता हुआ नज़र आ रहा है, but they don't call Shrikant Captain Crazy for no reason. And you know when you have the word crazy attached to your name. कुछ भी हो सकता है, कोई भी अनप्रेडिक्टेबल चीज कहीं से भी आ सकती है.
Look at the way Anshul is slowly crawling on his top and trying to lock in the submission. We've got less than 3 minutes to go in round 2. And so far, Anshul has been dominating this bout. This is actually the fight for domination. If Anshul gets it, then he proves himself to be an excellent fighter, as an all-round fighter as well.
Absolutely, Rahul. If Anshul wins this fight, he's definitely proved himself. And, you know, he's kept on saying on his Instagram and pre-fight interviews that he did that after this fight, I'm going to show everybody that the era of King of Lions is here, and he's raining down some punches.
Yes,
oh man,
nice. It's coming out. It's coming
Anshul
out.
Is dominating.
Very good, very good. Nice, nice.
Well, that's the jiu-jitsu I would like to see in the MMA. Excellent jiu-jitsu at display here. And when I was telling you about the yin yang, inside the cage, Anshul is like a devil. He's there to steal everything away from you. But outside the cage, he's a humble, nice guy. So whenever I speak with him, he's always so humble, so polite, you know, soft-spoken.
Now,
that's what martial arts is about, Rahul. You have to be a beast, but you also have to be a good man. That's why I always use two words when I talk about martial arts. One is strength, and the other is honor. Be a strong man, but also be an honorable man. And most of these fighters here, if not all of them, display these two qualities. Now I have a question for you. What do you have to say about Srikant's ground game right now? Is he doing a good job defending? I don't think he is.
Well, both these guys are excellent at jiu-jitsu. And right now you may see him on the ground, but like a technician, they may be working on something. I just saw the Srikant working, trying to get a kimura.
But it was not there at all.
It was not there.
He tried to reach for something which was not there at all.
One bump. He is just stalling all
We've
that.
Got a minute more to because go in round two.
To win by stalling.
So far, excellent effort and excellent fighting on display by Anshul Jubilee.
Correct.
And I'm sure.
No.
Looking at the way the bout has been, look at the way he's going to reverse it from there.
पहला और दूसरा राउंड दोनों
मोर सेकंड्स टू
अंशुल जुबली को जाते हैं मेरे हिसाब से ओ खतरनाक एल्बोस
I just hope he doesn't go for a crucifix from here and starts landing strikes.
बीस सेकंड रह गए हैं इस राउंड में Rahul, pehla aur dusra round.
Did you look at that smile? Did you look at that smile on Anshul's face? While Srikant's corner is actually giving instructions, he smiled and landed a punch on his face. Well, that's the devil which is inside Anshul. That's that I'm talking about. This fight actually qualifies to be the co-main event of tonight's fight night. What do you have to say, Manan?
Round two is over, Rahul. Absolutely, man. Not just the co-main event.
Let's look at the highlights.
But it's as good as the main event. Yeah, look at the highlights. Look at that vicious kick Srikant threw. Anshul seems to have worked a lot on his boxing. He's been landing a great jab. And then finally he took Srikant down and he stayed on mount for a long time.
Manan, that's what I was saying, that this gentleman, Anshul Jubilee, the one in the white shorts, has an excellent top heavy game. If he can control a monster like Sajid Budwar, I don't think so. Srikant is any pushover.
I think I agree with you there, Rahul. Anshul Jubilee ne kafi had tak apne aap ko prove kar diya hai. Ek nayi generation hai ye fighters ki, aur Anshul Jubilee ka naam उसमें इस टाइम पे सबसे ऊपर है तीसरा और आखिरी राउंड शुरू होने जा रहा है राहुल एनी प्रेडिक्शंस व्हाट्स गोना हैपन इन दिस राउंड
आई थिंक अंशुल इज गोना स्पॉइल श्रीकांत रेज्यूमे अनलेस श्रीकांत स्ट्राइक्स बैक एंड स्टील्स द विक्ट्री फ्रॉम श्रीकांत जस्ट लाइक ब्लाड द इंपेलर
तीसरा और आखिरी राउंड MFN 5 के को मेन इवेंट का शुरू हो गया है दो लेग किक श्रीकांत की तरफ से अंशुल ने सर घुमा के बोला नहीं मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता तीसरी लेग किक चौथी नहीं लगी लेकिन
Look at the power, look at the power from Anshul. This guy can actually control a pole.
That's well said, Rahul, because Srikant, Captain Crazy Shekhar, is no less than a bull.
Manan, you know, this is the beauty of the game. it gets intense, it gets very technical, especially with these fighters who've been in the circuit fighting for a long time. Look at the way he's trying to put a crucifix there and then put up some striking on his opponent.
Look at how he's got his left leg across Srikant's face.
That's what I've seen. You know, that's what I've seen. That's the improvement. That's the improvement I've seen in Anshul. This gentleman is so trainable that whatever you ask him to do, he can do the same things inside the cage. This guy
Rahul,
comes inside with the strategy.
बताऊं मुझे main Anshul की game में जो चीज देख के बहुत अच्छी लगी वो क्या है? वो है Anshul की boxing. क्योंकि बहुत लोग ये बोलते हैं कि अंशुल एक ग्रैपलर है, वो फाइट को ग्राउंड में ले जाके खत्म करते हैं, बट उनकी बॉक्सिंग भी इस फाइट में टॉप नॉच रही है राहुल. बॉक्सिंग में कोई कमी नहीं नजर आई है.
मरन, बिफोर दिस फाइट, एज आई सेड, अंशुल हैज हैड थ्री एक्साइटिंग एंड वेरी टीडियस कैंप्स. वन वाज फॉर बॉक्सिंग, द अदर वन वाज फॉर रेसलिंग, द लास्ट कैंप वाज स्ट्रेंथ एंड कंडीशनिंग. सो
oh, and he's Rahul, he's landing some hard shots from that position.
Well, yes, Anshul is again top heavy. He's got the dominant position. He's in the side control. Look at the way he's dominating Srikant. I think Srikant is Srikant's resume has been spoiled today. What do you say?
I have to agree with you, Rahul. We can clearly see that Anshul is the more skilled fighter here.
What a victory is going to be. 4-0. And Manan, you know, there was a time when Anshul was so broke, he was so much, he was in debt, that he was thinking of packing his bags and going back to his hometown, Uttarkashi. But just before that, Matrix Fight Night happened and changed his life and his career for real. Now, Anshul gets the side control.
Wow. Srikant tried his best to defend that, but Anshul just passed his legs like butter, man.
Manan, I think even if you put two guys below Anshul, he's going to control them properly. Still,
I think we should push it, Rahul.
Well, I'm not, but this is what we are watching.
Oh, but he's clearly outskilled.
Anshul is trying to lock a Kimura once again.
And this time he has it. I think he might have it this time.
I think he gets a Kimura. If he gets it, look at the technicality.
I think he might have it this time. It's very close, Rahul. It's very close.
I think he gets it. I think he's got the Kimura.
This could be the end.
This could be the end. I think Srikant is about to give up. My goodness.
And we can see Srikant's other hand opening up to tap, but then he stops it. Wow, this is intense.
This is intense. There's a lot of rivalry going on.
Srikant is Srikant is trying his best to just endure this pain, man.
Well, that's what I was saying.
Wow,
what a game of
unbelievable
at this split. This is what I'm talking
about. I love how he survived that. So many times in between, we saw his hand opening up and we thought, there's the tap, there's the tap. But he survived that and he came back. That is brilliant, Rahul. That's brilliant.
This is jiu-jitsu.
Some hard shots there from Anshul. This is great stuff from Anshul Jubli.
Well, honestly, I don't think Srikant is somebody who's going to take a defeat here. Maybe by a submission or use your legs. A knockout. Don't. We've got less than 50
seconds.
Come out
of that half guard, Srikant. Come out of that half guard. Come out of that half guard. Come out of that half guard.
Manan.
Yes.
Even
yes,
before the rounds
nice,
end, round
nice,
ends,
yes,
I'm going to ask you,
correct,
who is the undisputed
you're doing correct thing with your left leg and the right leg also. Srikant.
It, without any doubt, Rahul, is Anshul Jubli.
Well,
right from the beginning, Rahul, right from the start of this fight, he has shown us that he is the superior fighter in the cage, clearly. Whether it was their boxing exchanges or their grappling, he's shown us that he's the superior fighter all around.
Both of them on their feet again. 15 more seconds. Round 3.
No, bomb.
And
bomb,
it is
bomb.
Over, Rahul.
Then
in just a few seconds, Anshul Jubli will be announced as the official winner.
Well, here, I think Srikant's resume has been spoiled at MFN. The Mars is in retrograde, and Anshul is Vlad the Impaler, who's stolen the victory and every success that Srikant has been riding on for the last couple of years.
Rahul, it was an extraordinary performance by Anshul Jubli.
What a night it has been.
Let's look at the highlights. He pins him against the cage, then takes him down. Look at how he moves that leg around Srikant's face, then lands these shots.
He's dominating Srikanth completely on the ground. Well, this was impressive stuff by Srikanth. I don't know how he survived that. It looked to me as if it's going to be over any second.
Manan, the key to attack and the key to survival is jiu-jitsu.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you want jiu-jitsu classes, please contact my co-commentator Rahul Chavda. Maybe he'll not give you physical classes, but he'll surely talk about jiu-jitsu all the time.
Maybe you misspelled motivation by classes.
The co-main event, ladies and gentlemen, of MFN 5 is going to be in the books officially in just a few seconds. Rahul, I really want to thank the Shroff family. Tiger Shroff, Aisha Shroff, Krishna Shroff, and of course, Jackie Dada. They've all put together a fantastic platform for Indian MMA fighters. I mean, we've never seen something at this level before, Rahul.
Manan, this is the gig that we all have been looking forward to. This is the biggest promotion the country has ever seen. And imagine these fighters flying all the way from India to Dubai to put up a fight night. We've been with them. It's been a fight camp. It's been a fight week, I would say. Not even a week, more than a week. It's been 8 days.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three thrilling rounds of action, here we go to the judges' scorecard. All three judges scored about 27-30, declaring the winner by unanimous decision, the King of Lions, Anshu!
लेकिन मैं चाहता हूँ कि दोनों fighters, श्रीकांत जिस तरह आपने हर बार fight back किया, आई थिंक big round of applause हर कोई यहाँ पे जो बैठा है. अंशुल आप ही आइए प्लीज, मैं दोनों से बात करना चाहता हूँ. बहुत ही कमाल का जिउजित्सु दिखाया आपने फ्लोर पर, कमेंटेटर्स भी पागल हो गए थे. आपने स्ट्रेंथ एंड कंडीशनिंग कैंप से की थी. श्रीकांत प्लीज आइए. बट इट वाज एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक. जिस तरह हम लोग को तीन चार बार ऐसे लगा कि ऑलमोस्ट वो टेक डाउन हो चुका था, लेकिन वो कैसे वो बाहर निकले, जरा फाइट करना बताओ.
श्रीकांत इज अ हेल ऑफ अ फाइटर, इज अ लायन मैन. But I'm a king. I'm the king of lions.
You are the king of lions, Srikanth. Brother, come back in, man. Come on in. Great fight. Aapki jo survival skills hai, that's unreal, man. So, I know you're disappointed, but at least you fought well. Are you feeling at least that you gave it your best? And today he was better on the day.
It doesn't matter if I fight well. It doesn't matter if I do good. All that matters is if I win or not. So today I came out short, and I promise to everyone, it's not going to happen again. That's for sure. Sorry everyone who is rooting for me. Sorry everybody who had hopes on me. But I make sure I'll train hard. I'll go back to the gym. I'll go back to the drawing board. I promise you, this is not going to happen again. That's it. Thank you everyone. And Dubai, Salam Dubai. We love this city and we love this place. Thanks for the hospitality and thanks for this event. It's a hell of an event and a hell of a show. Anshul is a better man today. It's not going to happen again. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
I love that. You never give up, and it never happens. Anshul, it's not going to happen again. Inka kehna hai, but I like the fact that, you know, a fire is burning. Lekin aapki jo training camps thi isse pehle, mujhe lagta hai ki wo and sirf wo aapke liye zyada beneficial rahe.
Obviously, first of all, shout out to my people, my head coach Siddharth Singh, my strength and conditioning coach Deepak sir, and my boxing coach Rohit Tokas, one of the best boxers in the country. So, in three of them, I have camped this time, and I have given a lot of sacrifices and hard work diya in camp. And yeah, Srikanth is one of the best. So I hope we'll fight for the title next. And yeah,
he says it won't happen again. वो आपसे हारेगा दोबारा कभी नहीं.
Nobody can beat me in this country, man. And see. Today, I want to announce this, that I am the best fighter in the country, and the era of King of Lion officially has begun. And I love my mom and dad. ये सब उनके लिए है, और मैं country में best हूँ, ये मैं साबित कर चुका हूँ, और मैं अब ये try कर रहा हूँ कि मैं one of the best in the world बनूँ. वो ही मेरा सपना है, और वो ही मेरी preparation है.
मैं चाहता हूं कि MFN इस कुछ टाइम बाद फॉरेन फाइटर्स को इंट्रोड्यूस करे कंट्री में, और आई वांट टू प्रूव दैट आई एम द बेस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड, नॉट जस्ट इन द कंट्री बट बेस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड. सो या थैंक यू सो मच. आई वांट टू फाइट इन द नेक्स्ट कार्ड मार्च. सो एलन सर, या आई वांट टू फाइट नेक्स्ट. आई वांट टू स्टे एक्टिव. सो या
द एरा ऑफ अंशुल हैज बिगन. Matrix Fight Night, this is what it is all about. They come, you saw the blood on Srikanth, he never gave up, but the better man wins today. And that was the co-main event. We got the main event coming up. Over to the comms.